got something, guys. I don't know. We'll find out.
I'd be tripping if it was a chair.
I think Trini caught a log. Dude, if it ends up being a log, I'm putting it on the video.
The turtle.
That's a turtle.
Turtle.
Well,
oh,
there
he goes.
There he goes. They had it right by the head. Mm. It felt something. It ain't no stingray.
All right, guys, we had a turtle. He came off. Yeah, actually it looked like a pretty good set. You can make some turtle soup.
Ew.
You want turtle soup?
I know, but I want it.
Nice double. See if I don't mess up on this one.
Thank you.
Nice blue.
Yeah. Yeah, but they were like hauling ass just to get there, and then they... Hey. Nice. Yeah, yeah, there you go.
He turned and gave the camera a big smile. Oh my god. Holy shit, why is it doing that?
Because of the waves.
The boat that came by, the way they're going. Can you hold it?
Like, oh, yeah.
We're gonna see.
What the hell? But it never feels like that.
It's worse when there's no wind, like right now. All right, little blue guys. When there's like no wind and the boat's just kind of dead calm, you tend to feel those waves more.
Pues no quería esa cosa.
¿Cuál el third one?
What's wrong with you, buddy?
Yeah, is you the one making that noise?
Yeah, grunting.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Aww. Poor
baby. You got all tangled up in this thing. What are you doing? Like, you're doing that hook or you're just like this thing? Don't go for my boat. All right, guys, another little one.
There's a commercial of dum dum dum. I'm gonna be thinking about that.
I felt it on the drop too. With,
yeah. Oh, I never did show you the difference on the channel on the other one.
Oh, I figured it's just how it, well, obviously how it looks.
Yeah. Good job, buddy. Technical difficulties, guys.
Please stand by.
He's stuck in the net. There we go. Guys, caught it on the drop. Nice channel.